sci-fi, she plays a robot. Get in there, you mother. They offered us 10,000. Well, I put a stop to that, but fast. We started right after we finished Wednesday's Child.
She is so beautiful. And you can just tell she's Mr. Kefner's favorite.
She's the best. The best. You're pretty neat looking yourself, Bobo.
I'm all right.
Where's Dorothy?
Working. She called and asked if it was okay for him to come over. I just couldn't say no.
Oh, hi, Hef.
Hi, Hef.
You know, that reminds me, I gotta talk to him later.
I got an idea for a poster with Dorothy.
Damn.
Want to get something to eat?
I'm always hungry lately. Is it all my